A very open dialogue, very good exchange of perspectives across government and private sector, and we all supported the Prime Minister's vision and policies, and in terms of energy security, affordability, and low carbon, as India continues to grow in terms of energy needs, but also is a leader in the transition.